I could probably get anti-venom from the... I can't seem to chop that tree down. Yep. Too late. Battery down. But I can't. Fine. I'll just burn a tree down. That was just ash, gee. I need to cure my poison. The only thing I can hope for is that if I kill some of these guys, get some of those damn snakes again. If we get them to drop one, because that's the only place to get them, I'm guessing. Either way, it's gonna be a short trip. Okay. Let's see what we can do here. Hey man. Hopefully you've got my anti venom. Oh, you don't have anti venom now. Yeah. Kinda in bed if I don't get some anti-venom going. I need anti-venom. That's for sure. I don't know what you're planning on doing. This may be where I get alive. So, where the hell am I going to get that? My sanity is dropping along with my health. I need totally decimate this forest. Wait, cook dead, give me your lure. Why? Less health, gee. After. No, you don't. I don't want to eat that. Well, we need to get my sanity up. Neither. My beard as well. I How the hell do I find this anti-gland stuff? Anti-venom stuff. I should just do this. Didn't want a tree snake. It's hard to tell where they are. I'm just running around finding fire out there, gee. Where are these damn tree snakes that have anti-venom on me? But that's what I need some. Running around eating flowers, see? Nature. Let's burn them out. I die. Right, can I make him brook pot? One percent there. Ow. Yeah. Yellow means poisonous. Ouch.